Let's take a trip to Mindanao at magluluto tayo ng isa sa paborito nilang breakfast treats, ang pastil. Let's start cooking! So, eto siya, ginawa ko na earlier, ay yung aking chicken, pinakuluan ko. And yung gagawin ko dito, I will use some vegetable oil. Eto siya, hindi konti, pero medyo maraming cooking oil. And we will saute ating bawang and red onions, minced red onions. Dapat medyo madami-dami to. So, I want my onions to be a little bit toasted. Yan! Toasted na yung aking onions. Inilalagay ko na yung aking chicken. So, my versions din ito na ang gamit ay yung smoke na bariles, no? And we will season with our soy sauce. Not too much. Vinegar. So, ito is a very convenient food na pwedeng dalhin mo when you're traveling, no? And complete meal na siya kasi wrapped in banana leaves with rice. A little bit of sugar. Balance lang. But not important, no, yung sugar. Pero ako, I just like to add a little bit of sugar. Turmeric, no, luyang dilaw. And optional, you can add chilies, which I am doing today. Black pepper. Hello mga ka-simple, don't forget to grab copies of my simple cookbooks available on Lazada and Shopee in the Philippines and on Amazon internationally. Add to cart na. So, tingnan nyo ha, eto yung edges niya, nagiging toasted na siya. That's why kailangan natin ng maraming oil. So, every now and then, kailangan mo siyang ihalo hanggang maging evenly toasted yung lahat. Because it's cooked this way, hindi siya madaling mapani. So, it's good to carry, no, when you're traveling. And luto na yung ating pastil, yung ating chicken. Katubin natin. Look at that, no? Beautiful. So, kung nasa bahay, you don't have to wrap it in banana leaves anymore. Pero, traditionally, ito yung ginagawa, no? Binibenta sa street. Dapat bagong saing yung kanin. And, lalagyan natin ng ating chicken. Sarap, no? And kung may konting oil part, the oil will drip to the rice and give it so much flavor. And, lagyan natin ng egg. Hard-boiled egg. Press it down. And, we're ready to wrap. Pwede na akong magtinda. Ayan. Gutom na ba kayo? Ako gutom na. Kakapagod magbiyahe. Ito na siya. Ayan. Oh, look at that. Mukha siyang suman, pero hindi siya suman. No? Kasi the rice is just cooked rice topped with the chicken. And usually, may egg. Pag special. Titingnan ko. At magkakamay ako. Masarap to pag may sili pa on the side, no? Mmm. Sarap niya. And eto na yung ating recipe from Mindanao, pastil simple! Please like and share my videos. And if you like more recipes like this, please click here to subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell button to get notified. Simple!